Don't worry.
Well, at least you left me the...